Namaste. Welcome to Nine Mentions. Before getting into the video, do hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. Thank you so much. Okay, so today I have with me two products from one brand, and that is the Biotique brand, and this is the Biotique Bio Neem Purifying Face Wash. This is the Biotique Morning Nectar Visibly Flawless Skin Moisturizer. Now, as you must have noticed that the weather is changing, and now if you have dry skin, your skin must be feeling a little more dry after washing. So better to change your skincare routine and add something which can, you know, make your skin more moisturized. So here comes these two products which will actually help you. Let's talk about them one by one. I'll be giving the proper demo of these two also by the end of the video. Okay, so this is the Biotique Bio Neem Face Wash, and this has this prevents pimples, and this is for all skin types. I have used this twice and I really liked it a lot. This has an amazing fragrance. 3 days for 240 rupees, and this is 200 ml in quantity. What this claims is this fresh foaming 100% soap free cleansing gel dissolves makeup, purge pores and purifies the complexion. That's what this claims. And also this says gently massage over wet face and neck with fingertips, lather and rinse morning and evening. Okay. So the Biotique products are very naturally made. They are not tested on animals, and also the skincare range of Biotique brand is very good. It's very trustworthy, though the makeup one is not that good, but skincare range is very good. Okay, so what this has ashwagandha root, kulanjan rhizome, neem bark, rita fruit, madhu, coconut oil and purified water. So this has everything which can make your skin soft and supple. Okay, so this is not a cosmetic product, that's what they're saying. You have to open it like this, and this is the texture. It's like a thick, transparent, semi-transparent green kind of a face wash. And I'll wash my face with this and I'll show it to you. So this is the second product, and this is the Biotique Bio Morning Nectar, and this is for also visibly flawless skin. I have also used this once, and I must say the fragrance of this is one of the best things in the entire world. Amazing fragrance. This smells more like a talcum powder. Like, this is a cream, this is a moisturizer, but this has a very unique smell and unique fragrance, not smell, fragrance. Okay, so what this has gehu seed, kumari leaf pulp, madhu, badam seed oil, moongfali seed oil, kusumbi seed oil and purified water. This also says this is not a cosmetic product. This retails for 199 rupees, and this is 120 ml in quantity. Also, this says Ayurveda Skin Life Source Morning Nectar Visibly Flawless Skin Moisture. Oh my god, this is such a big name. This skin moisturizer is a refreshing lotion that hydrates and nourishes skin, reduces and prevents the appearance of dark spots, pigmentation and fine lines, keeps skin fresh, light and bright. Apply it evenly over cleansed face and neck morning and night. For best results, apply after serum. And what all this says is that the visible difference, this says, based on 5000 year old Ayurvedic recipes with the time tested therapeutic wisdom of traditional Indian medicine, empowered and perfected by 21st century Swiss biotechnology. Okay, so they have basically combined Ayurveda and science together and given you the best of both worlds in this bottle. So as I told you, the fragrance is one of the best things. I'm repeating myself. As you can see, this is the texture of the lotion. This is the texture. This is not that heavy at all, and if you have dry skin, like I have dry skin, so I can guarantee on this that this will not make your skin feel very heavy, neither this will make your skin feel like jaise kuch lagaya hi na ho waisa feel bhi nahi aayega. Feel bahut acha aayega, and your skin will actually feel very fresh. So let's do both of these steps. So are you coming with me to the wash basin? Huh? Chalo.